Alright, YouTube, we're back. We are come to just go talk to you're back. What did you see? Just a model. Thank goodness, no demons. Wait, the animals were weird. Weird how? Their eyes had an unnatural glow. They were dark purple. They had unnatural. That's funny. Certain legends mention gold flaming gaze as a symptom of demonic corruption. Oh well, perhaps I'm seeing things. I'm probably just too old. Bye. More strength. We'll be able to hurt things more. Okay, we're gonna go talk to these guys. Alright. Look at this mess. A bear broke in and wrecked the place. Pumpkins are smashed, the beehive's gone. Honey, you've guessed it. We're lucky to be alive. To be honest, the honey saved our lives, but now I'm afraid the bear's got a taste for it. Someone should put the bees down. That's very kind of you. Oh no, oh sweet sugar, no. What? It's back. It's brought the buzzards. Run. I get to kill a bear. Oh, that's what the bear is. Okay. What you did was heroic. I hope that one day my magic will be as strong as yours. I hope you have enough gold. Of course, here, you deserve it. I think I deserve a little more. Yeah, yes, of course, but we need some coin to rebuild the hives. Repairing fences along with is going to cost. Oh, what a pity. I'm an ass. I know. I'm gonna go check out here quickly, see if there's anything new to buy that I really want. What is my sword right now? 31. Ooh, that's a much better sword. We're gonna go up here and check out this place first. And see what I can buy. Yeah. Everything. Go talk out the Morka tribe. ambushed. Oh no, ambushed by a slime. I'm scared. Oh, there's no things. Take that ambush. Look into my eyes, yes. Behind that way. If you say so. Yes, it's the highest time. I'll need herbs and mushrooms. Fetch me some aminobaba and some stuff. Yes, that's cool stuff. Just save you guys from a bear. What if I took all your money? I saved you guys from a bear. I'm going to destroy you. Buzzer.
yet.
Pick up Sage. I'm gonna get attacked over here. No. If you don't have face, return. I bet you I'll get attacked on the way there. No, I won't. Yes, but your sickness can't be cured. You have no soul. Oh! Don't scare the guests. I'm sorry. If you're gonna see sickness and everything, you're probably fine. You just look like you need more sun. 2x block chance while performing whirlwind charge slams top. Yeah. Plus. I saw Canuta's boar. It was huge and soaked in blood. No one believed me. They say Gork has no magic. Gork cleaning stuff up. They're betting gold against me. Help me track down the war. Trust me, you're gonna be rich. We're gonna be rich. Sounds good. That's a fire. Yay! Nothing there. And attack? No. Let's see. Slay the beast. Alright. See the trophy. Yeah. Look how much we won it on the bets. No, I'm getting all of it. Greedy scumbag. Suit yourself. I know better than argue with you. You've just lost a friend. Hey, I did all the work, and you were never my friend. Again, let's go check out here quickly. Ooh. That looks like a cool sword. But I just sold something I didn't want to sell. Let's go back here. We'll buy that. That ring looks nice. Not much better, but hey. We'll hold off. Okay, last mission at the moment. Let's go do this one. Turtle Camp. Good morning, yet again ruined by a drill. Sergeant's voice put even the most hellish of Imperial corporals to shame. Thank goodness I don't have to splash around in the mud for the rest of them. Would you be willing to help me escape? Escape? Not permanently. I only wish to step outside this glorified prison for a day. I've read so many books about the wonders of wilderness. Now I don't get to see any of them. This little military sanctum is boring me to death. Look at this map. It's almost empty. Did you know that only about 9% of the wilderness is properly mapped? Take me to some of the places marked. Alright. Better pay me a lot of money for this. If you die, it's not my fault. So much for not splashing around the mud. I'm going to need new shoes. Nope, so. Panzer Mortar Mark 7 needs a rubber-coated chassis. Oh, look at this flower. It's highly poisonous. One sniff could make your brain explode. Which reminds me, these marshes are home to the Orkori tribe. Of all the savages struggling with the Lord Cracker, they are believed to be the most sinister. Shh, we're not alone. Oh, that's a hole. I had fallen in once. Let's try this again. you got me. Oh. Let's get out of here. Better explore some of the sunnier region, shall we?
Sure.
Let's make me attack everybody. Beautiful. Look at the Isle of Madness over there. Inhabited by savages who consider them artists. I've seen some of their so-called art at the annual exposition of lesser culture. Not true art by any imperial standards. Merely splash of bright colors in a primitive attempt to catch the eye. Oh, what a brilliant idea in reverse. Note self, decorate the war machine with flash of earthy colors to avoid unwanted detection.
Hold on.
You've been followed by Farco. Barely made it. Artists don't seem to take criticism very well, do they? Those tall black mountains towering in the south play host to the imperial heavy industry. It's mostly fluidium mining and refining. They're lucky the mountains are so easily defendable with being so this far off the coast. In the woods to the east, there's an imperial lumber camp. The southeast is all Bakura territory. Supposedly they're the ones orchestrating most of the attacks against us. Though, unlike others, they're careful not to face us directly on the field of battle. Look at all those beautiful trees. Note to self, fill some of the bombs with thickened fluidium as an incendiary against targets hiding in forests. Sigh, it's getting late. We should return to camp. As you wish. Lord Engineer, are you alright? I've ordered 10 searchers to comb the wilderness through and through until they find you. Lord Protector Orlando would have my head if we lost another engineer. How did the savages manage to snatch you out of the camp? Was it sorcery? No, I wanted to, shut up. What am I trying to say is, I have no idea. Anyway, your security detail has received a dishonorable discharge, and you will be assigned a much better one. My own, no less. I swear this won't happen ever again. And you, Southport, you deserve a reward for rescuing Lord Engineer alive and well. One more thing. Never speak of this incident again. Understand? Your silence costs more. I figured as much. Here you go. Buy yourself some dignity. Now get lost. Alright, let's level up. Only cause a third of the damage? Well, yes. Alright. We are going to end the video here. So I'll talk to you later, YouTube. See ya.